뭐? 밥?
Well, we couldn't resist it. Why, even old Pacer, he jumped a little.
Where you been?
Well, it sure is a surprise, seeing my birthday was last week.
Well, it's the first chance we all had to come out.
Hurry and wash up. Supper will be on.
Hey, you boys, you put in a full day's work with them cows. We thought you was never coming.
I'll take care of the horses. Well, hoover up, kid.
And we'll do that. Hey, Will, play us some music.
Come on, Will.
How about this
those dishes. May I?
Oh, cowboy, cowboy, marry me. I'll make you a cherry pie. Well, thank you very much.
I'm not having to marry no gal who won't dance with me now.
I don't know, see, don't they sing and save a dollar. Come Saturday night, I'll court a pretty gal in a cane and a high starch collar. Marry me, I'd be your darling Jenny. Now why should I drink from just one well when I can drink from 20?
I know, don't see, don't say, single and save a dollar. Come Saturday night, I'll court a pretty gal in a cane and a high starch collar.
Cowboy, cowboy, name the day. July'd be nice, I reckon. Gladly meet you at the church, July the 32nd.
I know, don't see, don't say, single and save a dollar. Come Saturday night, I'll court a pretty gal in a cane and a high-starch collar.
You sleep all day and spoon all night and eat your favorite chow. And why should I get married, ma'am? That's what I'm doing now.
I know, don't see, don't say, single and save a dollar. Come Saturday night, I'll court a pretty gal in a cane and a high starch collar.
Oh, no!
Supper's ready.
Whoa!
Supper!
That sure is a fine-looking cake.
Oh, I could eat a buffalo.
Yeah, that's like one.
Whole supper was just great, Miss Burton. Of course, like Will and me always say, when it comes to cooking, no one would ever guess who's indifferent from, well, our ma or anybody else.
I'm really proud you liked it, Tom. Just a little more cake?
No, ma'am. I have it here.
For me.
Well, now, that, that sure is fine.
What is it? Well, you hang it on the wall, and you put hot water in here. It's mostly for a man to shave by, but you can comb your hair in it or anything.
It sure is fine.
I think Ross is trying to civilize old Clint against the day that he proposes.
If he ever gets around to it.
Seeing as how you wear the britches, Ross, maybe you ought to do the proposal.
Well, maybe Pacer and me can manage to look a little more presentable now when we come to the crossing.
I want to thank you.
All of you. For everything.
More coffee, anyone?
Oh, I sure would like some, but I think we'd best be going.
We could make room if anyone wants to stay.
Oh, thank you. Thanks. We better be getting on, too. 10 miles can be a long haul.
Oh, come on. 10 miles. Me and Roz got to go all the way to the crossing.
Yeah, well, wish you right. You'll make good time. That is, if you can keep up with it.
We'll ride along with you, Will.
Thank you, Mr. Burton.
Thank you, Mr. Burton. Good night.
Good night.